Whose economy was hurt worse by COVID, China or USA? Hands down USA. Because of Trump's inadequate approach to the crisis, America is still suffering from the virus. Businesses are opening and shutting down. Lack of leadership paired with lack of common sense of its population is taking its toll. I call it karma. For all the pain this country caused during the last six decades. China is doing well. Efficient leadership plus plenty of matured apps to control, track infected people plus 95% of its people are wearing face masks without acting like five-year-old kids. By the way, masks are currently worn voluntarily by the people in most cities. Only required when using mass transport. The USA without a doubt, and it's getting worse and will continue while you have the virus and Donald Trump. China only had one city and a small few outside the USA's the whole nation. China is all back to work virus free and a 3.5% increase in its economy. The US has gone backward to 14% recession and unemployment out of the park. But while you have an illiterate idiot in charge, it can only go downhill and the death rate higher till there is no one left. Don't laugh, it's happening as we speak. If think China suffered more because CCP is cracking down on public, detaining journalists, people vanishing from homes, China has lied about statistics, police beating up people who express their different opinion on situation with virus, Chinese banks suffer mass money withdrawals, meaning Chinese people feel like they need to withdraw and therefore save their savings, China has lied about its economy, etc. Why would China lie so much and make so much cover up if everything is fine? I think China is in a dire economic crisis and CCP doing everything they can to cover up. China has some credit problems, but Trump trumps China. For China, imports and exports are up and virus down. Trump commands a sinking ship and is busily drilling holes in all the lifeboats. Accuracy of China's reporting should be doubted though, as they can manipulate data and likely will. It's too good of an opportunity for them to take advantage of Trump's bungling and put an arrow in US world leadership. USA is taking a longer time to recover than China, and the COVID-19 situation doesn't look like it's going to stop anytime soon. China already restarted economic activities 2 months ago. Therefore, I think the USA has been impacted more.